Entering a Money in the Bank ladder match for a third time. He was pretty open Monday night, John, when he said, I won't hesitate to cash it in once I win. I'm desperate. That means no one is safe come Money in the Bank.
Kane is the only person to win it and cash it in the very same night.
CM Punk involved as well. He's the entering his fourth. He's won two Money in the Bank ladder matches back to back.
08, 09, CM Punk wins Money in the Bank. Both of them lead to a championship.
Daniel Bryan's won two. I should say, will be entering the second. He's 1-1. Sheamus will be entering the second. Of course, Rob Van Dam will be entering his second matchup, and he won a Money in the Bank ladder match as well. So Randy Orton and Christian one-on-one here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Christian and Orton had a great rivalry a couple of years ago. Centering around the World Heavyweight Championship.
That Money in the Bank virtually guarantees you that championship.
And again, just to remind everyone how it works, or if you're a newcomer to this game, pretty simple. Briefcase will be hanging over the ring. Inside the briefcase will be either a contract for a WWE championship opportunity or a world championship opportunity. You use a ladder to climb and grab that briefcase. First person to do that will become the Money in the Bank winner. And you can cash in at any time over a year-long period, whenever it is the most opportune. Just like Dolph Ziggler did the night after WrestleMania. And here's Orton into the cover, through the face, and a kick out by Christian.
Dolph Ziggler had held that contract for 267 days.
I believe that was the longest of all time.
Actually, the second of all time.
AJ held it 280 days for cashing in at New Year's Revolution against John Cena.
Remember Money in the Bank early on, after its inception, took place at WrestleMania. And here's Randy Orton. Christian Rogers understands this situation, and he counters. These men know each other so well, and Captain Charisma with the upper hand as SmackDown rolls on.
Now. My beatings are so masterful that I don't just beat opponents, I end them.
Trap comes down, Big E Langston and feels like he's in complete control. The big ending!
I am Big E
If the sky turns black, it don't matter. We know the sun is coming.
We're back up by Randy Orton and Christian. Orton had controlled things during the commercial break on the WWE app, but with that one move, Christian is back in charge. One of the things we were talking about, John, in the app during the commercial break is the fact that Dean Ambrose of the Shield has really seemed to target Christian. Ambrose obsessed with the fact that he was pinned by Christian in a six-man tag team matchup.
And when you don't get pinned very much, just like Dean Ambrose doesn't do, you get obsessed when it does happen.
Ambrose got a little bit of payback this past Monday night on Raw six-man action, but Ambrose says that he's quicker and faster and stronger. It's a new game around here that perhaps Christian has been left behind as he takes older face crash.
Forget the Shield said it was their yard. The Undertaker disagreed. We have not seen the Undertaker since.
There's the wily veteran Christian. Christian and Orton, two of the seven men to compete week from Sunday, Money in the Bank ladder match in Philadelphia. Christian top rope. Cross body. Lateral press hooks the leg. Is it enough to put Orton away? No. Again, in this All-Stars Money in the Bank match, John, I'm going to put you on the spot here. Who do you think is going to be the favorite in that matchup?
CM Punk.
And why?
And he's the only person to win two Money in the Bank ladder matches. He's won them back to back. I think CM Punk still feels like he has something to prove that he can do it without Paul Heyman. And I think CM Punk is probably the odds-on favorite.
I'm going with a wild card. Rob Van Dam with his return to Philadelphia. First off, can you imagine how loud it's going to be in Philly that night when Rob Van Dam comes back to WWE, the city in which he made his name back in the old ECW? And when he arrives there, he's going to be feeding off momentum. The old Rob Van Dam's going to be back in the house. I think he's going to pull it off and win the thing at Money in the Bank.
Rob Van Dam loves to thrive on that emotion, especially of those passionate crowds, which we're going to see in Philadelphia. You could be right, Michael. I can tell you this, that for certain, it is going to be exciting.
You can't count out anybody in this matchup. Christian. He beat Randy Orton for the world title a couple of years ago, but he walks right into that drop kick from the Viper. Randy Orton admitting that he's desperate, that he needs to win Money in the Bank. It's been a long time since Orton's been world champ. Orton went for the power slam. Christian knew him so well, and he countered.
Very good tactical match between both of these superstars.
Come on. Randy Orton feeding off WWE fans.
Right hand, just like his daddy, Hall of Famer, Cowboy Bob.
And Christian, he catches Orton, both boots to the face. Randy Orton stunned. Can Christian take advantage? Uh-oh. Randy Orton. Orton is poised, slithers to the cover. Puts the leg on Christian in it, too. He stays alive.
So somebody else, would they slither?
Huh?
Who slithers?
Well, he's the Viper. Snake reference. Anything else?
No.
Uh-oh. Christian. Randy went for the RKO. Christian lands on his feet. Randy Orton. Look at that. Orton sliding through. Grabs the leg. Shoulders down. Christian stays alive. That was a neat move by Orton.
Just a slap by Christian.
Here's the power slam. Orton. Another near fall for the WWE's Apex Predator. Right here could be the turning point of the matchup. Both men down center of the ring. A match like this so important. Every victory gives you added confidence. Christian going for the kill switch. Kill switch time. Orton switches, went for the RKO. Christian countered. Randy Orton landed hard.
Be a big win for Christian in his return.
Randy Orton in trouble as Christian poised in the corner. Perhaps setting up for the spear. A patented move from his Hall of Fame buddy Edge.
That's got to put a dent in Christian's psyche right there.
Indeed it does. Again, we've been talking about it all night as we talk about Randy Orton's driven here by Christian. Playing on the fact that he claims he's desperate, that no one's safe, that he needs to win Money in the Bank. But as did that spear take everything out of Randy Orton? Can Christian hook in the kill switch? Randy Orton from behind. Christian is not going to be here.
Seen Randy look better. And right now, Christian, you better be worried, because Randy...
Terrific counter
by Christian.
I thought Orton had hit the RKO, and Christian able to slide out of the way, and now it's Christian with the upper hand. Back and forth we go. What a matchup on SmackDown. Christian. Nobody home. Who's gonna climb the ladder? Who's gonna get the briefcase?